Many of you contacted us after hearing an explosion of gas in Gerbais. There was a huge wind in Gerbais, the windows in the house shook, said a witness. Contacted by us, Burgomaster Jacqueline Gullin confirms that a detonation occurred around 16:30 and she said that two houses were destroyed on the road from Meth to Gerbais, in front of Belfius Bank. The windows of neighboring buildings were blown. There are at least 7 wounded, 3 of whom are hospitalized. A person is always wanted on the spot. The car traffic was interrupted several hundred meters from the road to Meth. An ambulance is also on the premises. It is unknown for now if the house was occupied at the time of the explosion.